Did you know that noise cancellation in headphones works by producing more noise? To understand how active noise cancellation works, you need to first understand how sound is produced. Sound waves are created by fluctuations in air pressure, which results in alternating regions of compressions and rarefactions. But to visualize where a sound wave has high and low pressure, it's better to think of a sound wave as having crests and troughs. The crest represents high pressure or compressions, and the troughs represent regions of low pressure or rarefactions. Now that you understand how noise creates sound waves, let's see how we can use our headphones to cancel it. Your earbuds are programmed to listen to the noise around you and then quickly tell the inbuilt microphones to generate sound waves to mimic that noise. Except, it deliberately flips the sound wave, so the wave pattern is a mirror image of that noise. More scientifically speaking, the noise cancellation speaker emits a sound wave that has the same amplitude, but is antiphase relative to the original noise. But how does that help cancel the ambient noise around you? The inverted sound waves from your headphones move in the opposite direction to meet the waves of the noise. If the microphone creates a sound wave that matches the amplitude of the noise but is oscillating in opposite phase, then the peaks of one wave will overlap with the troughs of the other. When you add them together, they cancel. This process is known as destructive interference. In short, active noise cancellation reduces any unwanted noise by the addition of a second sound wave specifically designed to cancel the first.